Right out. What was it about this fight that sort of brought those emotions onto you?
I know how much everybody else around me puts time into me. My husband, my daughter, my mom, my teammates, my coaches, they all put so much time and effort into me. And I just want to be able to go out there and prove to them that I appreciate everything that they do to put into me. And also, it's nice to give it back.
Something you're losing your voice on yourself.
Just a little bit.
Congratulating and cheering on Sox fans, or what is that from?
I think it's just the roller coaster that I've been riding this entire week is caught up to me, and the adrenaline and just everything, really. It's been an amazing week.
The conventional wisdom going in was that she would be the stronger fighter, but it seemed like in the grappling exchanges, whether you were on top or she was on top, you got the better of them. But what did you make of that?
Well, my husband over there has been my main training partner for grappling this entire camp. And if he can't buck me off, the least he's not going to be able to buck me off. So I attribute it to him.
When are we going to see you in some movies? You said that really you want to be in movies.
I had to put it out there. We had some movie stars in the stands, so I had to throw it out there, try to see if I caught anything.
So did you meet anybody coming out of the cage, or any celebrities?
I didn't. Everything was kind of a blur coming back to, you know, they had to escort me to see the doctors and to get paid and all that good stuff, so I didn't get too much chances.
Marcus talking about the size and strength in the fight. Are you tired of hearing about that? People saying you're undersized for strawweight?
I mean, I think that's something that people look at when they try to decipher, if one person's strengths or whatever. But I feel like when I fought Courtney, she was one of the biggest girls in the division. My training partners are Holly Holm and John Dawson. Yes, Holly Holm has size. So, you know, they give me all the confidence in the world to come out here and compete with any of the ones.
Right, and how much does it, you know, play to your benefit not to have to cut that much weight? I see a lot of fighters, you know, make that big weight cut.
I mean, it's amazing. Cutting 205 was rough, and I tell people all the time, I'd rather be focusing on my fight, my game plan, having energy to train at 100% rather than spending my time hitting the gym with the cardio and trying to take off muscles so that I can be the bigger fighter. That's not my strength anyways. My strength is my speed and my finesse, so I'm just going to play with my strength.
When you were speaking to Joe, you sent sort of a little bit of a message. You mentioned your disappointment. Why do you think you've been sort of overlooked as far as the title picture goes? And do you think that after this win, you're at a point in your career where that changes now?
I would have to say part of it is probably because of my performances, you know? Obviously, I'm going up against the champ now. The loss that I have lost was like against the champ, and one of the only girls that have lost against the champ. So there's nothing to be upset about in those cases. But I need to go out there and I need to perform. There are things that I do at the gym that nobody has seen underneath the lights. And so I would attribute some of that to my performance. So I just need to go up there and show everybody what I got.
When are you looking to get back in there?
I don't know. I've been telling everybody that my daughter sacrifices a lot. She sacrifices. Sometimes we have to like change her birthday celebration. Sometimes we can't have the Thanksgiving dinner. Sometimes we can't do Christmas because mommy's training. And she does it with a smile on her face. So this is probably the first time in a long time that I've been able to enjoy Thanksgiving with her and Halloween. So I'm going to do that for her.
And you've talked a lot about wanting to become the first women's champion who's a mother. Do you have a lot of moms reaching out to you, maybe saying, hey, you're an inspiration for what you're doing and everything else?
I do, not just moms, but parents in general. I think that sometimes we can get lost trying to build our children and their dreams. But I think it's important to pursue your own dreams because your children follow suit, you know? It's what you see, what you do. So chase the stars.
Any idea who you want to show?
Nope, I just want to move up. That's what I want. Any parent knows how hard it is to be a parent. It's a full-time job. You know, it's not something you can take breaks on. So to say that you were able to accomplish such a huge feat and still be a parent, I think would make my world complete.